Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can make a simply basic dash, but it's efficient of course. So let's head into the 4.26. I'm gonna use this one. So let's go ahead to the games, then I will create first person. You can choose third person if you like, or another one. Next. Then I will type in dash project. Create project with started content. So let's head to the first person blueprint, first person character. But before all this, I will create input for our dash. Let's go ahead to the action mappings and create new one. I will call this one dash, and I will use this as Q. All right, let's say dash. And now I will use player launcher. No, sorry, character. Launch character. Now, for launch velocity, it will be our actor. Rotation. Get actor rotation. And then we will use get forward vector, or you know what, let's say get up vector, then multiply with let's say 1000 and connect it to launch velocity. And I will clean this up to pressed. Then I will copy this to here, and from return value of actor rotation, let's say get forward vector, and then I will multiply with 5000 and connect it to this launch velocity, and I will add delay. And then connect it to over here. And we'll just make a space. So let's make this true. X, Y override. Z override. Alright. So let's see in action. Alright. Now we can dash. But as you could see, if I just continuously press Q, I will just go to up. We can fix this with if character is ground, is moving on ground. All right, let's get it to condition. Now it will only work when we are on the ground. Alright, let's see. I'm continuously pressing Q, but as you can see, I can't go up. So let's go and create sound effect for our jumping or dash. So spawn sound attached and copy over here too, and attached components will be our mesh. Copy and to here too. Compile. Let's make this on success only. It only saves when the compile success. It's much useful. And for the sound, I will use, let's see what we got. In engine content, we got scaling up. I will use this for going upward. Let's make that. And for the dash, I will use teleport committed. Let's see in action. I will make this duration a little much longer. Let's see. Much better. Now, our tutorial is done. Let me know if you got any problem or you want to do another things, or if you want me to do something for tutorial, let me know in comment. And don't forget to like and subscribe. See you.